gloves. So it's actually a very beauticious day here in New York, and I'm on my way to the doctor's, my primary doctor, because I, with my COPD and everything, like, I'm not doing well. Like, my lungs are hurting me, and I can't breathe. Living on my inhalers and puffers and stuff like that, and actually using my inhalers more than I should be. I shouldn't be using my inhalers that much, and I am, so that's not good. So I made it ahead of an emergency doctor's appointment made yesterday. Called, and they said, you know, to come in today. So my appointment is in literally 40 minutes, and I was supposed to have therapy today, and I'm not, which is like a bummer. But my therapist had a critical incident to go to. There was an explosion here in New York, and one person died, and another person was like really, really injured. It's kind of sad. So she had to go there and like counsel people that like knew the person that died, and it was a big, big explosion, like in the plants, basically. Let me roll up my window a little bit, because it's actually really, really nice. It's shocking because it's so nice, and for it being in like, you know, the middle of November, well, the beginning of November, but whatever. I was gonna just talk, but I'm really not in a very talkative mood, because things for me have been just very hard and down, and like with my cat having worms, it's been really hard. So the vet gave me this medicine that I basically put on her neck, and I just did that today, so hopefully it will start to help. I didn't sleep in my bed last night, so I didn't really get any sleep at all. So I'm not just wearing my glasses because it's super sunny out. I'm wearing them because I'm very pale and my eyes have circles under them. After the doctors, I have to go home. I have my nanny job today, and my nephew's actually there, but my mom's watching him for me. And I have to work on my video that's due for Friday. Well, actually, it's actually due tomorrow, but it's posted on Friday for Healthy Place. And I already know my topic and when, you know, what it's going to be about and stuff like that. So that's good. But I do it over and over and over, basically, until I think it's like really, really good, because like I said, there's no such thing as perfection. Before I play the song, you know, I don't know who sings this song, but the song is called Never Say Never, and basically I think it's a really good song for many, many reasons, and you can take it really however you want to. But I take it in like a survival type fighting way, because he's saying that, you know, he's gonna fight to survive. And I posted in my video yesterday, I made a Facebook group / like fan page for myself, for my viewers and friends and whatnot that have eating disorders that can go somewhere for support, you know, besides YouTube. And it is a closed group, but however, if you go to the link down there, just click on it and it'll take you to it, and just have a friend request for it, and I will, you know, add you to the group. However, I will not add people that are, you know, pro Anna or pro Mia, or that talk about like weight and numbers and calories and stuff like that. It's basically for support and for, you know, listening to each other. There's a chat in the group, so you can chat as well. So, you know, it's good. Check it out, you know. But like I said, there, nothing bad will be tolerated. So, but I do encourage you guys to look at it. Take a look at it. You might like it. I'm sure there's a lot of people, too, in the group that you may know, because people. I think we have 58 members already, and it was just made like 2 days ago, so that's pretty good. Alright, I'm gonna play the song, and I'm stuck behind this.
Yeah.
So, and it's a Florida person, so we're not really moving, and it's kind of frustrating. But blue skies, guys, blue skies, so... I thought today was gonna be a little bit better, a better day, because, you know, I thought I had therapy and this and that, but turns out that I don't have therapy, and, I have to go to the doctor's, because my lungs are really bad. So, it's not really a good thing. It's kind of bad, actually. Alright, so I'm gonna play the song, and, if you like it, put a thumbs up, okay? Alright, I love you guys. actually played in the new Karate Kid, because he plays the boy in Karate Kid. If you haven't seen that movie, I recommend to see it. It's such a good movie. I mean, yeah, everybody says, well, the first Karate Kid was, like, the best. Well, yeah, of course. It was the original, so obviously it's going to be good. But, like, this is, like, the new, like, type millennium, you know, the new 2010 millennium of, you know, Karate Kid. So it's a rock song, man. I love it, and I love the movie, and I love J. Smith. That you would like me to do for Healthy Place, please leave your comments and your feedback below down there, and be a part of the my Facebook group for support, because you can never have enough support. Trust me. All right, peace and love. I will talk to you guys very, 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 very soon. And I love you, and